So, here's a little Scav session on factory. Playing as a Scav, you spawn in a little late in the game. As you see in the upper right corner, it's 52 minutes left in this raid. Raid start at 60, so it's 8 minutes since the player spawned. And playing as a Scav can be either quite easy on this map, when most of the players are dead and only one or two more or less good equipped players are here, or not equipped but maybe unexperienced. Then you can use the other Scavs to lure them and find their positions. And it can be easy, really hard, because the remaining players on that map that survived these first 8 to 10 minutes, they can actually have really, really good loot and gear. As you hear, here's someone shooting with an AK. And as a Scav, you have nothing. So, as you can see here, you have a bit of ammo. I have no heal items. And so, when he finds me easy, I can quickly be dead, so try to sneak up and check for this player where he is, where he shoots from. He has an AK. So when he sees me first, I'm probably dead. When I see him first, at least I have a good chance to kill him. Because this is the auto shotgun, the M153. This particular shotgun has 5 bullets in it. And so can deal a lot of damage if it hits. Comes the hard part, because when this player is somewhere here below the roof, he's looting. So I have an idea where he is. It's probably below the bridge on the left. But I don't know if he's alone or if he has a teammate on him. Movement. He's close. Okay, he killed the player. Try to sneak up a bit. This guy is dead. I have no idea where he is. So I'll wait here for a moment and maybe you can hear him. Somebody's coming. Noise. was a mistake. I gave my position away with my footsteps. Let's try to find him. He's probably heard me and is camping somewhere here. Gotcha. So, was the player? Check, but I would say. At least we got an AK and... Yes. Yeah, it was a player. The pistol. Lots of shotgun. Steps again. This is a Scav. Look at that. He's nice. Nice loot. There's still someone here. Okay. So drop a bit of this ammo. Keep the healing items. So a Scav, we don't have a key for the other two exits, so we have to use this one. And it worked. I think there was another player. I heard him once.